Hi, I'm back again for my last review of the evening. By request, a few subscribers wanted to see the actual 2730 in the Natasha, since I was showing it earlier today. And here she is, as Stevie Wonder says, "Isn't she lovely?" Okay, so I'm not a singer. I've done some karaoke in my day, and I think I was okay. But anyway, not tonight. She has the combs. She doesn't have the bones, as I said, really soft lace, as most of the Natashas do. And she's got some... Yep. Let's see if we can get it right. She's got some... Harding. The new Natashas, as opposed to the first one I got beginning of the year, didn't have this parting right here. The older Natashas were just a flipping back and forth type of a hairline and no distinct parting like they do now, which is really nice. They've always have had the baby hairs, which also enhance the styling ability to the hair. They do take heat, and so they can be curled. So this unit is definitely a nice summer piece, or depending on what you're doing or what your lifestyle is. Me personally, I can wear blonde all year long, depending on what I'm doing. If I was giving a dinner party, wine tasting, and I had all my my bohemian friends over, I'm going to do blonde. That's why I kind of was wanting even a really curly one in this color, like I showed you earlier. I'd want to soften that one up, or even a fuller head of curls, you know, to entertain more of a frizzy look. Like I might even get a human hair, you know, go ahead and take a chance on getting one of the platinum wigs. This is the platinum wig, Natasha, getting a platinum Brazilian curl in this color. I think that would be so pretty. But since this does take curls, you can get that little wand and really take your time and put some spiral curls in it if you don't want the 70s folk singer blunt look, you know, to your hair. But this is it. This is the color. This is how it looks. My complexion is, as you can see, is like a brown, a mocha brown, cocoa brown. And I think the color doesn't look bad. As with all the Natashas, the hairline is very good. I'm not going to get into it too much because I've done several Natasha reviews. This is mostly for those who have seen the reviews and just wanted to actually see this color. The specs are the same on all of them. They do have the baby hairs. They have the parting. They're pretty long. The Natashas are a long unit. Someone asked me if I cut mine. No, I never cut my hair any longer. I need to make it shorter. I'll just buy a shorter unit. Kind of like I don't really straighten curly units. I don't curl straight units generally. I mostly will say this one takes heat. You can curl it. I tried to curl my last Natasha, and I'm just not that good at it. I just didn't get very far. So I just developed some straight styles that worked for me. And in this case, with this style, I generally wear a parted down the middle. It seems to work the best for me. And I just wear a straight, kind of a hippie style with it, because that's kind of how my lifestyle is, and it fits my lifestyle. I have my sophisticated hair, my office hair, my fun hair, my trendy hair, my party hair, my naughty nurse hair. Oops, did I say that? But this kind of goes into my wine tasting day in Napa, day over at the coast hair. Might even wear it this weekend coming up. We're supposed to go over to the beach, and this might be some really cute hair to wear with my cap. Styling, I generally just go for a straight braid, put it behind my ear or something like that. So, again, this is the 2730 in the Natasha by Platinum Wigs. Promotion code 136. Use that for the best pricing. This is how it looks on girls like me. I've got on a little bit of blue eyeshadow, so that might be that might help with some of the coloring on the face. I think if I was going to wear it out, I would stick with some of the lighter colors and makeup, some bronzing, maybe even some gold lips too. Just kind of keep the whole thing kind of gold. Anyway, okay, talk to you later. Bye.